This is Shay Speak. So, you know, this is July 1st, and I felt it right to talk about the history of July, how July came to be. I did that in the month of May, looking at the history of May. I didn't do it in June, so I want to do it the month of July. For my Google search here, even before I enter some pages, here we have July was originally the month of Quintilis in the Roman calendar. It was the fifth month of the year until January and February were added in 450 BC. Did you know that? Did you know that? That July was actually the fifth month of the year, which means that before 450 BC, July was the fifth month. Not until when January and February were added into the month, then it was pushed. Let me use the word in quotes. It was pushed down to the seventh month. You get a mathematics there. It got its original name from the Latin word for fifth. Later, the name was changed to Julius in honor of Julius Caesar, who was born on July 12th. On Dark Stars here, the first side I'm seeing, let's check something. Then we'll move to other things here. July is the seventh month of the year and has 31 days. Season, Northern Hemisphere, summer. It's similar to what I saw first. So let's check another site. Let's check History Place. I'll still come to Wikipedia next after this History Place. Let's just check some things briefly, so we don't waste too much time on this video. So on History Place, as you can see, some of the days here: July 1st, Canada Day, National Holiday in Canada; July 1, 1862. Some striker thing that happened. You can see it right here, right? Okay, so the next thing that we have also here, we have okay, let me check Wikipedia before I go to another side for you to see some things on this side. So July, we have July is seventh month of the year in the Julian and Gregorian calendars, and the fourth of 7 months, to have a length of 31 days. So we know that there are 7 months of the year that have 31 days. 4 months have 30 days. Why? A month actually has 28 or 29, depending if it's a leap year. February has 28 days in a non-leap year and 29 days in a leap year, right? So July was named by the Roman Senate in honor of Roman general Julius Caesar, it being the month of his birth. Before that, it was called Quintilis, being the fifth month of the 10-month calendar. That was what we saw before the 450 BC and all the life. July symbols, the July birthstone is the ruby, which symbolizes contentment and all that observances. Let me just check one last site as we round up. So I really want to appreciate for following through. Let me check this historic.uk. I just like it to check some historical things. Thank you very much for following through on this about July. Things you didn't know about July. I mean, she is speaking. This Spy Success Inspirational. You can see network ish for it to load. Okay, I'll make this 3 minutes 30 seconds, right? So we check some things here. Among other things, July saw the second Anglo-Dutch War, pictured above. You can see an end with the Peace of Breda. The Dutch acknowledged the loss of Delaware and New Jersey. New Amsterdam is renamed New York. Don't mind this thing that is popping up, Jai. This mobile pop-up palaver. You can see some exciting holiday. So in July, and we are able to see some exciting. Thank you very much for following through.